not actually a robot performing the surgery. Rather, it's a surgeon utilizing robotic technology to enhance the ability to perform the procedure on the patient. Robotics procedures do offer advantages over other technologies that we might use to perform the same procedure. I think the outcomes ultimately are better for the patient. They're able to get back to work quicker. For many patients, the recovery is much more pleasant than having to go through a longer recovery. For gynecology, the robotic procedures we most often do are hysterectomies. Often is very helpful in endometriosis cases. Many people that suffer with endometriosis may need periodic surgeries to excise the areas of endometriosis. With 3D and high-def visualization that can be performed using the robot, we're able to do a really good job for those endometriosis patients. We use robotics to do oophorectomies, or the removal of an ovary. For example, a woman may have an ovarian cyst, they may have a dermoid ovarian tumor, something that warrants needing it to be removed, and so it may lend itself as a helpful technology in those procedures too. As a patient, I think it's important to understand what your different options are. As long as you're speaking with somebody who's experienced in the field that they're in and have performed a substantial number of robotics, they're going to give you an honest assessment of whether or not you're a candidate for that. Summerville Medical Center has been at the cutting edge of the robotic technology. Our program has been in existence for a good length of time, and we have excellent team members that all receive specialized training. The surgeons who perform robotic procedures here at Summerville Medical Center do a very high volume and are highly capable. So our post-operative care is excellent because our nurses are anticipating the needs because we handle those high volumes here. For a community like Summerville to have robotic procedures available, it allows patients to stay close to home, to recover quickly, to be able to resume their normal life faster, and for their loved ones to be here with them.